To be able to build her inventory in such a short time, Amber studied extreme couponing websites for tips and remained diligent about collecting coupons and finding sales.
It was very intimidating when we started. You have to have a good discipline because you're gonna have to get your coupons, organize your coupons, find space for all of your products, and plan out your sales and what stores you're gonna go to.
A full-time nurse and the family's primary breadwinner, Amber was only able to achieve this level of extreme couponing with the help of her husband, Clavon.
You wanna cut coupons with Daddy?
All right.
He'll cut coupons for me and pick up coupons and do all that good stuff. So it works out perfect.
Oh, I'm a stay-at-home dad. I do the chores around here, whatever makes the family work, you know.
So while Amber is at work during the day, Clavon hunts down deals and acquires the coupons they need.
We'll end up with around 200 to 300 coupon inserts a week, and that's from a combination of dumpster diving, friends saving them for me. There's also coupons on items you buy. So there's just coupons everywhere you look. Who wants to cut what?
Today, Amber and Clavon have the whole family hard at work, cutting and sorting coupons in preparation for their biggest shopping trip yet.
It's gonna be a really good trip because our store will make all coupons $1 right now. So they're running a promotion. So no matter what the denomination of the coupon is, they'll all end up being $1.
Since this mega sale event only happens 6 times a year, Amber is stocking up on frozen food and other household items that her family needs. With a box filled with 1,000 coupons that'll give her $1 off each of the 1,500 items on her list, Amber heads to the store with Clavon and the kids. In addition to upping the value of her coupons, Amber's store offers an added bonus.
It is an awesome sale. At the end of your purchase, you get $5 off of each set of 10 you get. Plus, you can use coupons with this deal, which makes it even sweeter. So it's a time when we really stock up.
The first item on Amber's list is hand soap. Since she's running low on this product in her stockpile, she plans on getting as many as she can.
Well, we're getting 100 hand soaps because they're on sale for $1, and we have coupons for 35 cents off, and our fries will make all coupons $1 right now, making them free. So why only get one when you can get 100? Know that things that go on sale will go on sale again every 2 to 3 months. Make sure that you stock up enough to get you to that next sale. You guys have no excuses for dirty hands.
Mm-hmm.
The next thing we need are some over-the-counter pain meds.
The pain relievers are on sale for $2.49 each, and Amber has coupons that will give her $6 off the purchase of 2, resulting in a $1 overage that she can use towards another purchase. With a $5 back deal, she will make $10 for every 10 bottles of pain relievers she buys. After 3 hours of shopping, Amber has 5 carts full and a pallet loaded to the brim with pre-ordered items. Since this is the largest haul Amber has ever attempted in her 3 months of extreme couponing, she is worried about the checkout.
This is the biggest haul that we've ever done, so I am feeling very nervous.
Oh, it's 817. Wow.
Oh my gosh.
It's up to 1,046 already. Oh my gosh.
With less than half the order scanned, the pre-coupon total quickly exceeds Amber's previous high of $600.
Oh, my heart is just racing right now. It's all like doof, 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 doof. I feel like I'm gonna just faint right now. Oh my gosh. So we have a total of 1,700, almost 1,800, and we have 1 pallet left to go. Oh, we're over $2,000.
I've never seen anybody buy this much food.
Your total is $2,756.94 without your fries card or coupons.
There's no way that the coupons Amber brought with her can cover this total, so she's counting on her store loyalty card to bring it down by at least $1,000.
See how far it'll get.
Big bucks, no whammies, no whammy.
Keep moving.
Wow.
Keep going.
Your total is $1,512.80 with your club card.
Awesome.
And I'll take all your coupons. Hey, Randy. Randy.
With only 1 coupon swiped, there is a problem at the register.
Okay, so.
Try it again.
see what we're gonna do here. Basically what happened is the quantity of items that we scanned through locked up the register. So we're gonna try a couple different things and see if we can get it to where we can take the coupons off.
I broke the register with my coupons. I broke it. I single-handedly broke the machine. My fault.
The register is so jammed that it stumps the two veteran supermarket managers.
22 years with the company, never seen it.
I've been 18, never.
But finally, they come up with a solution.
Okay, so we're gonna take her to another register. We're going to ring up all the coupons at the face value and get her total amount that she could have saved. Then we'll come back and we'll take it off of her register on this side. So that way they balance.
I don't want to see it. I'm nervous about getting it all merged together. So here is the final stack of coupons. I still have not looked. So we're going to see what the damage is.
All of Amber's coupons have finally been scanned, and it's now time for her to find out how much of the $2,800 bill she'll have to pay.
We're gonna subtract the total of coupons that you had. Okay, your grand total after everything is
$187.69. That'll work for me.
That's what I'm talking about.
So we saved like $2,600. It was more than what I guessed, but I'm still really excited.
Amber managed a haul that included 170 cans of dog food, 370 packages of noodles, 500 sports drinks, and 640 packages of candy, a retail value of $2,756.94. Her cost, just $187.69, a 93% savings.
This was our hugest haul ever, and with only doing it 3 months, that amount of money for 3 months was ridiculous for us. It was very exciting. It was like a great accomplishment to be able to pull that off. To people that don't coupon, I would definitely say you need to start and start immediately. Go out and get some of these great deals that are available for everybody.